everybody. I'm here at Bushkill Fall, and just like to do some hiking and, you know, to see the nature beauty. But to enter this Bushkill Fall, you need to buy the ticket and enjoy all the hiking with the foothills and waterfalls. You need to buy the ticket and go inside. Buy that. Into the Bushkill Fall and just doing some hiking, and like hopefully you will like it. And this is the wonderful and beautiful views all the way of the rivers, like in a small stream water, plus lakes and plus waterfalls. A lot of people are enjoying over here, and besides, me too. Feels like we do this like this is our ritual stops as we do in our Nepal. When we go to somewhere in holy places, so we keep this stone, like how many peoples we go together, right? And this symbolize to count a people, like how many people we are in together. So if you go like four peoples, we keep the four steps. But I really mesmerized when I see here in the United States the peoples are still doing like this type of, like, you know, practice. Wow, just imagine, by the way. Going on. It was awesome and going on. Like first I finished the sheet 2 falls, and it was awesome fall. And this fall also known as Bushkill Niagara